Okay, so for example, if I have had Jan, I have created one table, and on that table, I have used two columns, month and sales amount. So for example, if I want to write down my monthly sales of my business, so what I will use? I will write Jan, Feb, March, April, and May. So this is gonna a tedious task. I will not give each and every month like that. So what I will do, I will just click on this cell, and you can see a small square on that cell. Can you see? Can you guys see? So just click on that cell and drag it down. What will happen? It will automatically fill the series. You don't have to write manually going down. You just have to select this, and it will automatically fill the series. How it get fill the series? You can know this by using, you can see this autofill option. Just click on it and you can see fill series. If I had selected here to write copy cells, it would have copied it. But I just want to fill the series, so I will just click on fill the series. Okay, now my second column is sales amount. So if I will drag this down, it will give me only 100. It will copy the cells, but I don't want this. I want fill series. No, I don't want the fill series also, because it will show me 101, but I don't want. What I want is, I want to add sales amount. I want to add something. So I want to add 100, like my first cell, to each other cell. So what I will use, I will just click on equal to. I will give this term plus 100. Okay, sorry. So it will be this and plus 100. It is 200. If I drag this, same. What you can see? It is showing me B3 plus 100. What is B3? B3 is B3 plus 100. But that is not my requirement. I want ki it should add only first cell. So what I will select, I will just hard code it. Hard code it means if you use a dollar sign here, so this will hard code the value. And when you drag this, it will show only 100. See, B2 plus 100, B2 plus 100. So this means hard coding the cell. Okay, now second. For example, if I have used if I have to select the whole column, if I click on that, this going down, so it is a long task for me. If I have thousands and millions of rows, I can't select each like this going dragging downwards. So nothing to do, just click on the top cell, click on Control Shift and down arrow. It will automatically select the whole column, and you don't need to go and drag each row. So